And this is August 17th, 2019, and we're here in Fort Kent at Riverside Park for the 29th annual Tour de la Vallee bicycle ride. The ride is a fundraiser for the Edgar J. Paradis Cancer Fund, which provides financial support for people in the St. John Valley who are traveling for cancer treatments throughout the state and throughout New England. The Edgar J. Paradis Fund was started in memory of Edgar J. Paradis, young boy from Frenchville who died of leukemia. His final wish was that a cancer fund be set up to help support people in traveling for cancer treatments. He had been treated in Portland, and his family stood by him for all the months that he was there getting treatments. This photo is Lucille Paradis, the mother of Edgar J. Paradis. The Tour de Valleé is open to motorcycles, bicycles, walkers, runners, mountain bikes, something for everyone. And today we've had everyone. They've really enjoyed the ride around the St. John Valley and ending up here at Riverside Park in Fort Kent.
The following are photographs taken during the Tour de la Vallée 2019.